Hail, Ylfil.
Ha! I knew you'd join up. Great news. We'll take back Skyrim together, eh? I'm glad I'll have you beside me in there. This place chills my blood, and I don't care who knows it. These old ruins. My father always told me to stay away from them. Good advice, I'd say. But never mind all that. We've got a job to do, and nothing's going to stand in our way. Hail, Galmar.
What's the situation?
Cold as the inside of an ice wraith. That and some Imperials are camped out around the entrance, staying nice and warm around their fires.
Imperials? Well, if they're keeping themselves comfortable, let's slip in and send them to their graves that way. What's the Legion doing here? Damn Imperial spies! Well, should be fun for us at least. They don't seem to know we're here yet. Ready to spill some Imperial blood for Skyrim? That's what I like to hear. Listen up. Those Imperials aren't here by coincidence. Their spies must have found out we know about the crown, and they don't want us to have it. But they won't stand in our way. I know some of you are ex-Legion, and may know men on the other side. But remember this. They are the enemy now, and they will not hesitate to kill you. Keep your wits about you, and watch your shield brother's back. Ulfric's Stormcloak is counting on us to bring him back that crown. And that's exactly what we're going to do. Follow me, quickly and quietly now. We want their guts on the ground before they even know we're here. Talos
smite. Hawks on the Empire!
That's the way I like it. Short and bloody. They never knew what hit them. But do not make the mistake of underestimating the Legion. Plenty of them are Nords, same as us. We had the advantage of surprise this time, but things won't be so... easy from here on out. Enough talk. Let's go kill some Imperials.
I long to be out there with my brothers, waging war.
Pick a man and put him down. We attack on my signal. Time to show what you're really made of. Die. Are here in force. Stick together. Lars! Gah! We don't want any Imperial reinforcements taking us by surprise. The rest of you lot are with me. I don't like the look of this. Perfect spot for an ambush. 10-1, they're just waiting for us on the other side.
But there isn't any other way through.
Ah, you sure about that? Then please, be my guest and go strolling on in there. We'll stay here and watch your back. Not so sure. Oh, then perhaps we should take a moment to look around a little, eh? You there, unblooded. See if you can find another way through. We'll charge in to help as soon as we hear fighting. To be more up ahead.
I'm afraid she's right. I'm deeply sorry that this has to come between us. For just as Parthenax is later deeds,
we get what we came for. Now let's keep moving.
Allow us to ignore our duty. I hope you will return to us soon with the news that justice has finally been done, with both Alduin and Parthenax dead.
You'll have to speak up. I'm a little deaf.
Yes! Where'd you come from? Talos! The Imperials are here in force. Stick together. Statue. I wonder what it's used for. Look out! I wouldn't do that again, unless you know for sure it's going to open. Good job. The Imperials are here in force. All right, everyone. Keep your guard up. Keep telling what we'll find out here. Come on, boys. Let's spread out and see what we've got. Unblooded, do what you do best. See if you can find some way to get that gate open. How's it going, Unblooded? Did you find anything yet? Get that thing open. That's done it. All right, boys, let's get it. Ready now? They made the ugliest. Must be around here somewhere. Spread out and keep your eyes open. Yeah! quick as you can. Tell Ulrich he owes me a drink. We'll stick around here for a while and see if we can find anything else useful. Get to Windhelm with the crown as quick as you can.
Good work. Lucky we had you with us today.
I wish Kalmar would hurry it up. We shouldn't be here.
At least we got the damn crown. I hope it's worth it.
Destruction magic's fine.
Now that the Empire has been driven from the Reach, we can put a stop to the raping of her silver mines. That silver belongs in Skyrim. Damn him. That old bear was right. Did you run into any trouble? Damn it. What were they doing there? Imperial spies are everywhere. Never forget that. I trust you gave them a thrashing. Now then, I'm glad you're here. I have a message I need delivered to the Jarl of Whiterun. Deliver this axe to Balgruuf the Greater. Yes, an axe. How long have you been in Skyrim? Give the man my axe. If he keeps it, I will bide my time. If he returns it to you, it means war. Men who understand each other often have no need for words. There are but a few simple truths behind one warrior giving another his axe. Balgruuf will know my meaning. Keep your wits about you. The Jarl of Whiterun is known for his temper.